Hello dear kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today I am here with a new story. This story is about a boy who always found fun in telling lies. But you know na, we should not tell lies. So through this story, I will help you to know why telling a lie is bad and even dangerous sometimes. The title of the story is The Boy Who Cried Wolf. So here it goes. The Boy Who Cried Wolf. Once there was a boy who looked after sheep near the village. The boy was often bored, so one day he decided to play a trick on the villagers to amuse himself. "Wolf! Wolf!" he cried at the top of his voice. The villagers came rushing up the hill to save the sheep. But when they got there, there was no wolf to be seen, and the boy laughed at them. "You must not tell lies," said the villagers angrily, and they went back down to the village. Soon, the boy was bored again, so he shouted, "Wolf! Wolf!" and the villagers rushed up the hill to save the sheep. The boy laughed at them. "You must not tell lies," said the villagers angrily, and they went back down to the village. Later that day, while the boy was watching his sheep, a wolf really did come into the field. The boy cried and cried, "Wolf, wolf, help, help, please someone help." No one came to help, and the wolf ate all the sheep. No one will believe a liar even when he is telling the truth. Now, the question is, why do people lie? People sometimes lie to get themselves out of trouble. Or people sometimes lie because they are embarrassed or ashamed of doing any mistake. Dear kids, if you do any mistake, just accept it and use the magic word sorry. Yes, it will help you. But don't tell a lie to hide your mistake. Have you ever noticed how does it feel when we tell the truth? It really feels good, right? Everyone has to make choices. If we have done something wrong, the best thing we can do is tell the truth. So this is all about the story, and the moral of the story is always speak the truth. I hope you all have learned a great lesson, right? Now, it's the time to say you bye-bye, and I will be back soon with a new story. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye.